In this video today, we will see how to add applications to the home screen of your Android device. In this case, I have a Samsung device. So this is the home screen of the Samsung device. If I swipe to the left, I can see more home screens and you can see application icons here. So if you want to automatically add app icon to the home screen, then what you can do is you can go to settings here. Go to this option display, scroll down, go to home screen, and if you see there is an option here, add apps to home screen. So what happens is this will automatically add applications to the home screen when they are first downloaded from the Play Store. So make sure to enable this option. Now suppose in case if I delete an app icon from the home screen, then let us see how to bring it. Suppose if I delete this messenger icon, let me tap and hold and then select remove from home. Now let me show you how I can bring it back to the home screen. For that one, I will go to this apps screen here and I will look for messenger at first. So this is the messenger application. I will tap and hold this app icon here and then I will drag and then I can leave it on the home screen of my Samsung device. So in this way you can bring back app icon to the home screen. Now at the bottom, if you see, there are some application icons here on the home screen. Now suppose if I remove this one, YouTube, and let me show you how I will bring it back. To remove, I will tap and hold and then select remove from home. The procedure is same. I will go inside the apps screen, then what I will do is I will tap on this YouTube icon and hold for some time and then I will drag. And I can bring it to this area at the bottom of the home screen. So in this way you can add apps icon to the home screen of your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.